My name is Kees van der Brink. I'm an engagement lead at Fujitsu and I've been certified in TOGAF for a long time. In my work, I work with organizations that manage their IT services from an end-to-end perspective, taking a view from a service view and not by implementing individual solutions into the IT environment, but really talking about the domain architecture and integrating solutions into the domain architecture. ERGMATE can easily be implemented in EA tools, and using IT4T as the reference architecture, it can create the interoperability and support these executable standards that the Open Group is always talking about. In the beginning of the IT4T reference architecture, we created the IT4T reference architecture using a fit-for-purpose notation language, which was basically simplified so that it could be accessible to also non-architects. The reason why we chose this is actually clear, because it helped to create the adoption beyond the architecture community. So it was not only something that was used by the architects, but also be used by other parts of the organization. The IT4IT reference architecture created focus on systems, models, and on information models. So the focus of the reference architecture is in such a way that it helps to describe which systems you need and which information model you need to manage an IT environment. These two focus areas give an organization what is required to manage this end-to-end perspective of IT. And each of those elements that a system model describes and the information model describes, they are perfectly matched to the ERGMATE language itself. But it goes further than that. It also helps to potentially expand the IT4T reference architecture beyond the area which is not defined by the IT4T reference architecture. ERGMATE can really help by combining different sources like ITIL or COBOL into one end-to-end architecture. And other standards can be added to it depending on whatever the organization chooses to use. ERGMATE is also helpful in describing the actual implementation of the reference architecture. So if you want to move from a reference architecture into something that's implemented in the organization, you need to be able to describe the transformation and the steps that you take to get to the final solution. And ERGMATE helps by bringing in plateaus and the ways of how to model the actual steps that you need to take into the transition. IT4T reference architecture itself describes the desired states and helps you identify the gaps in the current state, but it does not define the transformation. So therefore, adding ERGMATE to IT4T actually helps to create those transformation views. There are a number of benefits that can be seen by combining ERGMATE with the IT4T. And together they bring benefits like the increased speed of building a domain architecture. Using the ERGMATE language as the common language and IT4T reference architecture as the target that you want to achieve. It also improves the completeness by making sure that IT4T and ERGMATE are combined. You can validate across all layers of the architecture, but also focus in on what is needed from an end-to-end perspective using IT4IT. And finally, ERGMATE added the possibility to exchange models between organizations or parts of the organizations. For me personally, one of the most important things as an architect is being able to communicate with the rest of the organization. So it's nice that as an architect I can, you know, talk about all kinds of models, but it's more important to be able to communicate correctly and being able to have others to understand this. And one of the key benefits I've seen of ERGMATE is, just like with the simplified notation language you use for IT4IT, ERGMATE is accessible to a lot of people. So by having ERGMATE connected into IT4IT, it really helps us to communicate in a better way. Through the adoption of IT4IT, we've seen that it increased the ability for everyone in the business to understand all the details and being able to understand it much faster than before. You didn't have to explain everything again and again from an end-to-end perspective. And by combining that with ERGMATE, it actually helps us to understand that everything in all layers of the architecture is being covered and done.